If you are not eating this, you are literally shaving years of your life. I am sure you have come across people who are in their 80s or 90s that have the best energy, laughing and enjoying life. While you also came across people in their 50s that struggle with fatigue, memory loss, diabetes, heart disease, and even autoimmune conditions. Well, a brand new 30-year study may have just revealed the exact reason why some people live not just longer, but better, and what they found might surprise you. I am Dr. Diana Girnita, a board-certified rheumatologist with over 20 years of experience. And if you care about your future health, especially on how to stay sharp and mobile as you age, here it is the right place. But why do healthy aging matter? And let's be real, no one dreams of living to 90 just to be stuck on a hospital bed, unable to remember their kids, unable to move around, or dealing with daily pain. We all want to age gracefully. And healthy aging means staying and living independently, keeping your mind sharp, moving freely, spending time with your family, traveling, laughing, and avoiding a life full of medications, doctor visits, and chronic suffering. Right now, over 770 million people worldwide are over the age of 65, and that number is expected to double by 2050. The global life expectancy is around 73 years. 79 in the US and around 75 in Romania, which is the country where I was born. But it is 84 years old in South Korea or Japan. But here is the truth. Living longer doesn't automatically mean that you're living well. So according to the World Health Organization, the most common diseases that affect people over the age of 60 are heart disease. Yes. This is still the number one killer globally, but also type 2 diabetes, cancer, Alzheimer's, arthritis, and surprisingly, autoimmune diseases. Because yes, there is an epidemic of autoimmune diseases that now affects approximately 10% of the global population. So, what is the real goal for all of us? To live a longer life with our mind, our body, and our spirit still intact. But what can help you achieve that? Just a few months ago, in March 2025, an impressive study published in Nature, which is one of the most respected medical journals in the world, revealed what may be one of the most important health findings in a decade. The study tracked over 100,000 people. Yes, you hear me right, more than 100,000 people up to 30 years. And their goal was to understand which eating patterns are mostly or strongly linked to healthy aging. Not just living longer, but living past 70 or even 75 without a chronic disease like memory loss, or limitations like arthritis. And guess what? Only 9.3%, which means approximately 10,000 out of 100,000 participants achieved this healthy aging level. That's very interesting, right? Now, those who did had one major thing in common, their diet. Yes, their diet, because what you eat matters. And if you're watching my channel for a while, you know that I promote food as medicine. And my patients are also aware about this aspect of my practice, since for many years, I have discussed and incorporated diet or nutrition in my patients' treatment plan. And if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Now let's go even deeper into this study and understand what is that diet that helps you age but also remain healthy. Researchers examined 8 healthy dietary patterns and also how well participants stuck to them over the years. Now let me ask you this. Have you ever heard about the DASH diet? Or maybe the Mediterranean diet? But how about the MIND diet? Or even about the Planetary Health Diet? You've probably seen these names floating around in the wellness blogs or the health books. Do you know why these diets were created in the first place and what they have in common? So let's break it down together. The DASH diet. This one goes all the way back in the 1990s. DASH stands for Dietary Approaches to Stop Hypertension. And it was specifically created to lower high blood pressure without medication. And it works fast. People who follow DASH tend to see lower blood pressure, better heart health, and even improved kidney function. And it focuses on fruits and veggies, whole grains, low-fat dairy, lean protein, and very low sodium or low salt. And this means you can approximately have 1.5 to 2.3 grams of sodium every day from all your food, which will translate into about 2/3 of 1 teaspoon of salt every day, which is all the salt, not what you sprinkle on your plate. Now, let's talk about one of the most talked or most studied diets in the world, which is the Mediterranean diet. When I talk about the Mediterranean diet to my patients who see me at Rheumatologist on Call in my practice, I immediately tell them that this is not a diet. This is a lifestyle. And I don't usually like to use the term diet, because when you say diet, you immediately think about something restrictive. Am I correct? The Mediterranean lifestyle, it has been practiced for many centuries in certain parts of the world. As Dr. Dan Buettner described in his famous book, Blue Zones, people in some regions of the world will hold the secret to living a longer and happier life. But where are these blue zones in the world map? One of these zones is just close to where I live, in Loma Linda, California. But they are also spread around the globe, like Greece, or Italy, or Japan, or Costa Rica. As you can see, two of these places are in the Mediterranean part of the world. And in all of these places, people are eating lots of fresh fruits, vegetables, whole grains, lots of legumes like lentils and chickpeas, and they use lots of olive oil and a little bit of fish or goat cheese and very little red meat, and they enjoy a glass of wine with their friends. But it is not just the food in these blue zones places. It's about the lifestyle that these people have. They share meals with their friends or their family. They walk everywhere, they garden, and they have strong community ties. And on top of that, they stress less and laugh a lot. This is the case of my grandfather that lives today in Romania, and it's about 96 years old. Because these people don't just live longer, they literally live better. And they stay mentally sharp, they stay physically active and socially connected, even if they are in the 90s or even in the 100s. In my latest book, Thriving with Rheumatoid Arthritis, I actually share a lot of scientific evidence about how the Mediterranean diet can help people with autoimmune diseases like rheumatoid arthritis, psoriatic arthritis, lupus, Sjogren's disease, and many other autoimmune diseases. Because yes, the science showed us how the Mediterranean diet will reduce inflammation, improves the gut health, it lowers the risk for heart disease, for stroke and dementia. And on top of that, it's delicious. Because let's face it, who wouldn't want a mozzarella salad with a fresh pesto and some olive oil on top of it? Let me introduce you to the MIND diet. The MIND diet stands for Mediterranean/DASH intervention for neurodegenerative delay. Yes, it is a mouthful, but it is designed to protect your memory and reduce the risk of Alzheimer's. Well, what sets this apart? It emphasizes berries, especially blueberries and strawberries. And it will also include leafy greens every day. It is recommended to eat nuts, olive oil, whole grains, and beans regularly. And interestingly, even people who follow it moderately saw a 35% lower risk for Alzheimer's. And I think this is incredible. The anti-inflammatory diet, it's a dietary plan derived primarily from the Mediterranean diet, and it became popular among people that had an autoimmune disease or an autoimmune arthritis. Now, this type of diet will cut out foods that will trigger inflammation, like processed sugar, refined carbs, or fried foods, and it will focus on introducing more omega-3s from fish, from flax seeds, and a rainbow of fruits and vegetables, replacing the salt with more spices like turmeric, ginger, garlic, and lots of fibers from whole grains and legumes. Here is the newest star in the study, the Planetary Health Diet. And this was designed not only for humans' health, but also to support the health of our planet. It's mostly a plant-based dietary pattern, but still allows small portions of fish, yogurt, and eggs. And this Planetary Health Diet will focus on foods that will produce low greenhouse gas emissions, such as legumes, nuts, whole grains, fruits and vegetables, oils like olive oil and canola oil. It's like a climate-smart Mediterranean diet or a way of eating that protects you and the future generations. And now, let's connect the dots. What do all these diets have in common? As I mentioned, they are all rich in fruits and vegetables, in whole grains, legumes, healthy fats like olive oil, and some of them include lean proteins like fish and yogurt. And they all limit processed foods, refined sugar, trans fats, high amounts of sodium, sugary drinks, and ultra-processed junk foods. What did the study find out? And here it is, the wow moment. People who followed these diets consistently over decades, they had greater odds to reach 70 or 75 without any chronic disease. Plus, they had better mental health, better cognition, better physical activity, better strength and mobility. And here it is what blew me away. When the age goal was even raised to 75, you could double your chances of aging without disease by following one of these long-term diets. And this is so, so powerful because all of these diets are anti-inflammatory, they are nutrient-rich, and they are gut-friendly. And as a rheumatologist with 15 years of experience, I recommend this type of dietary pattern to all my patients in my practice, rheumatologist on call. And this is the same dietary pattern that I have introduced to you here in my YouTube channel and in my books about rheumatoid arthritis and gout. And I have a lot of proof from my patients that this works. This approach reduces your pain, improves the energy, and helps people manage autoimmune diseases and flare-ups, including in patients with rheumatoid arthritis, with psoriatic arthritis, with lupus, with Sjogren, and even with gout. And now that you have learned about all these diets that can help you live longer, but also healthier lives, let us dive deeper and learn about the 10 toxic foods that can cause you more harm, especially if you suffer with rheumatoid arthritis. Because if you don't remove them, you're gonna trigger a flare-up right now. And you're gonna find this information right in this video.